Ask him to fill you with his Holy Spirit. Joy will flood your soul. Your realms will change even further. You'll be uprooted from the regions of death and planted in the regions of life. Nobody knows God like the Holy Spirit. The Bible says, nobody knows the things of God except the Spirit of God. A natural man will not understand the things of the Spirit. But the day you receive the Holy Spirit, you become a spiritual person. And then you understand spiritual things. But more importantly, you'll be able to understand God, who is Spirit. Are you thirsty? Have you run around the world looking for the truth? Have you put your faith in philosophies? Do you believe in the sciences of our world? I bring to you a truth that is above all. Jesus said, I am the way, the truth and the life. All reality is found in Jesus. And now when you receive the Holy Spirit, the Bible calls it sanctification of the Spirit. The Bible calls it, he seals you and marks you as his child. And then the Lord will bless you with a language you can talk to him. A language that is not an earthly dialect. A heavenly language. So when I stretch forth my hands today and pray for the baptism of the Holy Spirit, many under the influence of my voice will be baptized by fire. Will be baptized by the Spirit of God. Many of you will find tears rolling down your eyes. Many of you will sense the tangible, measurable anointing of God. Shackles will be broken. Addictions will leave. Habits will change. Dimensions will change. Doors will open. Spiritual eyes will open and people will experience the power of God right now in the name of Jesus. If you are thirsty for the Holy Spirit and you want the baptism of the Holy Spirit, say, Holy Spirit, I want you in my life. I need the baptism of the Spirit. Fill me with the Holy Spirit. Make me your child. Mark me, separate me, sanctify me, seal me, make me your child. In Jesus' name, I receive the Holy Spirit. Now lift your hands and receive the Holy Spirit. Church family, it is simple as breathing. Receive the Holy Spirit. Receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. There shall be a river flowing out of you. You will sense a language overwhelming in your belly. Your mind will not be able to understand. When the Lord takes a hold of your tongue, begin to pray. Begin to speak those words that you're speaking for the first time. Receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit. Begin to overflow with the power of God. Receive this tangible grace right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus.
Prophet Jerome, more than just words.